You should see me in a crowd. I know when there's nothing to help. Hey everyone, welcome back to a new video on my channel X3CXMomio. So first I want to apologize for not posting a video for a very long time, but I was kind of busy with school and with work and stuff. So I have vacation now and I just started binge watching a series on Netflix, so I did not do a lot actually, but I saw that there's a new update on Momio and I just had to check it and record it, so I have a new video. Anyways, if this is your first video of me on my channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I'm sorry for my English, I know it's not very good, but yeah, I just thought it would be fun if I would record with a microphone again, because I didn't do that for a long time, I think. Anyways, I also haven't played on the English server for a very long time, so I thought it would be fun if I would record on this server now. So first I'm gonna log in and then I'm gonna look for the new update. I'm in again. So here's my profile. Okay, I got some notifications. Okay, some people like my edit. I made Chucky for Halloween. Oh yeah, I totally forgot to tell you all, happy Halloween everyone. I hope you have I hope you have a lot of fun this Halloween. I just went to I think it's not called attraction park. I feel really stupid. Anyways, I went somewhere and I celebrated, and there were people who scared us, and it was very much fun actually. But okay, my English is not that good. Oh, yes. I always save these for like moments when oh my god, there's just a big car coming in my street right now. Whoa. I like always save these for my videos, so if you like, whoa, why does she always have these when she's recording? Well, I always save them because I sometimes I don't want to do that because it takes a lot of time, and then I'm like, no, I don't want to do it, but now I am. I can really use some diamonds, by the way, and I won the room edit competition on the English server, so I got some diamonds, but there were not a lot of people who joined actually, so that was really kind of sad, because I really thought there would be a lot of people who would join, but it wasn't. Sometimes they are so fast, and sometimes when I'm tired I always accidentally click on the things where I shouldn't click on. Like yesterday. Oh my god, almost. Yep. 10 seconds left. Oh, yes, I have more. I hope I will reach 200. Yes, I got 200. That's okay. Like, sometimes I get 300 or more, and now I have like 222. Okay, and another egg. And no, I'm not gonna play this game again. Whoa! Level 55 is getting closer. And I also have to check some momos. Thank you all for sending me them. Sometimes it takes a little longer for me to send some momos back, because sometimes I really get a lot of momos. And I always wanna, send them back to you all, because I think that's... that's nice. Okay, I just have to pause that I'm recording. Recording for YouTube. I know this server is not that active, so I don't know if I get any likes or reactions, but it doesn't matter. Recording for YouTube. Say hi to YouTube, everyone. and my YouTube channel X Red Rosie X Monio. I know everybody calls me Red Rosie, it's okay. I always say it's like X Red Rosie X, but Red Rosie is also okay. Okay, there it is. I know I have to click on this. Oh, wait. Why is it like this? I just already checked on the Dutch server and it was there. And now I only get to see this Momio merch. Okay, wait. Maybe I have to refresh it. I'm just gonna refresh it. Yes. I seriously checked before recording this if it was there, so I'm not like recording and I'm not seeing anything. New comments. Sure, why not? Yay! You can see yourself soon in my next video. Okay, no, it doesn't do it. Oh my god. That's kind of weird. I thought it would also be on the English server, but now I have to switch and I'm still... I just really wanted to record on the English server, but it isn't there. Okay, I don't get it. This is weird. But I don't think it's just only on the Dutch server. I don't believe that. Okay, maybe I will just switch to the Dutch server to see if it's there. Because I really wanted to show you all guys. And then I have to translate it. So that's why I actually choose for the English server and not for the Dutch server. But it's okay. I will just ask some other people if they maybe know if it's only on the Dutch server. Or on every other server without the English server. Boom! Your girl is on the Dutch server again. And as you can see, I just turned level 81. And I was so stupid. I seriously saved the egg. So I was like, I'm just gonna wait. And then I'm gonna open. Because I knew, like, I just knew that if I opened the egg, I would turn level 81. So I just seriously saved it. But then, with my dumb head, I accidentally opened the egg. So, sorry if there's not a video of me turning to 81, but I just wanted to tell you all. And I want to thank everyone who sent me momos to the month when I was level 1. Oh my god, what am I doing? And now I also have to open the egg here. I'm not gonna play this game. No, I don't want to play it right now. Yay! And now I'm gonna post that I'm also recording in here. And I don't know what my outfit is. I just had to, do something. Wear something. Recording for YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. My channel. Wait, maybe I have to put Yeti channel X Red Rosie X Mobile. Boom! I'm recording. Okay, and now it's really time for me to check the update. Yes, there it is. Momio Extras, it's called. And whoa, there's a lot of things going on here. Whoa. It really looks pretty, I have to admit it. Okay, so there are combi package. I'm just gonna translate it. And there is a mode packet, fashion packet. Fashion Mega pakket, that's like bigger, and Fashion Dream pakket, that's package. Sorry for the same packet. I'm so sorry. I just had to translate it. That's why I actually wanted to record it on the English server, but yeah, it's not there. I don't know why. I know this update just came today, so it's not working like it's, yeah, like it's gonna be. Momio is still working on it, so I think that's okay. I also didn't see that on my phone. I just had it on my laptop. And there are animal package and accessories package, and they are in the another way. I don't know why that is. And here it says it will change soon and times over 22 days. Then you go to items, and here you can get exclusive most wanted items. And when you, if you want to change these, you have to pay 300 diamonds, and then you will get some others. So you pay 1 euro for this hairstyle, or you pay 1 euro for these glasses or for this window, and you can buy them all for 2 euro and 30 cents. Then you will have all the treat items, and this is a weekly selection, and it will change in 6 days. And here's the normal Momio Plus that didn't change actually. 3 days, 30 days, and 365 days. And here are the diamonds and sapphires package, and I'm not sure if that changes because I never bought any of these, so maybe it's the same, maybe not. And the Momio merch and yeah, I don't know the ads, free ads, whatever. So what can you do with these? I will click on them. This, you pay 350, you will get 10 sapphires, 2000 diamonds, and you will get these 4 items. These are cute, I think. Yeah. I mean, it's 350, and you will still get some diamonds and sapphires and items, 4 items. That's really nice. And then you have this one. Whoa, you have to pay 10 euro. You will get 40 sapphires, 6000 diamonds, and you will get 9 items. It's kind of sad. This is one thing that I don't like. Like, I already have these 2 items and the other not. So it's kind of sad because I will pay 10 euro and I will have amazing items. Like, I love this jacket. I always wanted one. And this, yeah, this pants is so cute. And this couch is also so cute. But I will get 2 items where I literally have nothing on actually. But maybe if there will some one day there will be something what I really like, I might buy it. And there's the big package. Whoa, you really get a lot of stuff. I don't have any of these, and oh my god, I wanted to have this animal. Okay. So with this one, you have to pay 40 euros. You will get 150 sapphires, 25,000 diamonds, and you will get level up. You seriously now can pay 40, am I right? Yeah, 40 euro to get level up. It's kind of sad actually that Momio will make you buy levels, but yeah, it's not like, it's not easy. Like, if you wanna turn level 100 and you're like level 80, then you still have to buy this 20 times, and 20 times 40 euros, that's actually a lot of money. So okay, animal. Okay, you will get 2 animals, level up, 150 sapphires, 25,000 diamonds, and this stuff, and I already have the shoes and the shirt. So it's kind of sad that there mostly are items which you already have, but I mean, they can just Okay, I already have this item too. But yeah, I kinda like it. It's something new. We still didn't get the market. And there are some items which I never seen before. Level up. Okay, it's kinda weird that you can just buy level up now. Like, I never thought Momio would do this. But yeah, it's kinda okay. This package, I don't think I will buy it because I already have these three. Yeah. So okay. It's a big update actually. But I'm very happy with it. I really like new updates and I hope you like this video. So sorry if it took so long for me to check the update, but I was on the wrong server where it wasn't there, not yet actually. And I hope you all like this video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, leave a comment on what you think of the new update, and I will see you in my next video. Give a like, leave a reaction, follow my Instagram, and yeah, later. You should see me in a crowd.